This is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. Here I would like to provide you each and everything related to result date, as most of the students are asking the question regarding the result date. So I would like to inform you, result will be announced around 10th to 12th of February, because there are lots of time available for the second attempt, but they have to announce the results so that a student will apply more for the second session. So they will be announcing the result as soon as possible, but they will take a bit time, because they will first release your response sheet and the provisional answer key. Based on that, many students will be applying for the correction in the answer key. That is, they will challenge by paying 200, and at that time I will inform you how many questions are bonus, how many questions with having some error. So everything will be getting in the same channel. So that will be announced, I think, on 6th or 7th of February, and thereafter they will provide the final answer key, and on the same day or on the next day you will able to get the result, that is final result for JEE Mains 2023. So this was the complete information regarding the result date. For now they will be providing only the percentile, because rank will be decided after both the attempt will be done, because they will consider the best percentile. And how the percentile is decided, I will be informing you in a separate video. So please try to subscribe this channel so that you will be getting all the update and information at the right time in the same channel. Thank you.